Hi, good morning children. This is your Lata ma'am. Welcome to our Nirbhaya Digital Learning class.
Hi, hello, how are you? I hope you are all safe. Yes, before going to the topic, I will show you some of exercise. Be ready, student? Okay, everyone sit in your place. Sit. Stand. Sit. Stand. Sit. Stand. Sit, stand, sit, stand, hands up, put your hands down, 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 sit, stand, sit, stand. Hands up, put your hands down. Hands up, put your hands down. Sit, stand, sit, stand. Hands up, put your hands down. 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 Okay, children, sit in your place. Okay, settle down. Today, FM and revision. Yes, I will ask two lessons in the middle. Okay, you should say the answers and you should write, you should practice that. Okay? See. Draw the following. You should draw the following. Whatever I will give you, that one you should draw. Okay? Line. I will draw. Yes, you should take one scale and you should draw like this. Yes? In the middle, A, B. Yes, this is line. Next. Ray. Always you should use scale, children. Okay? Ray. This is ray. A, B. Ray always extended only one side. Understood, children? Extend only one side. Vertical line. Vertical line. See, standing lines we'll call vertical line. S. This is called vertical lines. Because 3 is there, that's why. Again, line segment. Line segment. Line segment is a part of a line. Yes? Line segment is a part of a line. It will not extend. Understood? Line will extend it both sides. But line segment is a part of a line. It will not extend. Understood, children? Horizontal line. Horizontal lines. What is it? Horizontal lines? Sleeping lines. S. Sleeping lines we'll call horizontal lines. S. Okay. Practice. Not only this. If they will give slant line, you should draw the slant line. If they give curved line, you should draw the curved line. Understood? See? Curved line. Curved line means what? You know now? Curved shapes. Curved shapes we will call curved lines. Understood, children? Next. again slant line, slant lines. See, slant lines. This is understood, children. You should draw this. You should practice this. How to draw the lines? Understood? So children, complete the patterns. Given below. If they will give like this, you should complete the patterns. Next pattern, this. After this. Understood? Next. Which pattern will come? Again, diamond will come. After that, rectangle will come. Yes. See, like this you should complete. Understood, children? See? If they will give like this, what you have to do? Next, see, star after. What is that? Triangle. Triangle after star. Star after again? Triangle. Again, star. Like this. Understood, children? You should see the pattern first. After that, next you should draw. See here. Rectangle after that, circle. Circle after that, rectangle. Rectangle after that, circle. Circle after, rectangle. Rectangle after, circle. See here. Diamond. Diamond after, rectangle. Rectangle after, diamond. Diamond after, rectangle. Rectangle after, diamond. Diamond after, rectangle. Here, star, triangle. Star, triangle, star. Understood, children? Like this, you should complete the patterns. Practice this all. Understood? See, children, identify the basic shapes. You should identify the basic shapes, okay? In each of the following patterns. See the given patterns. Yes, in that patterns you should write, you should draw the basic shapes. Okay. See. This is basic shape. Okay, children. See, they given like this. Okay. In this basic shape, you should identify the, sorry, this is pattern. What is this? This is pattern. In this pattern, you should identify basic shape. Understood, children? What you have to do? Identify the basic shape in each of the following patterns. They will give patterns. In the patterns, you should identify basic shapes. Understood? See the ear. What is the basic shape here? This is basic shape. Understood? Next, they will give like this. Okay. In this, what is the basic shape? This is basic shape. Understood? C1. They will give like this. See, in this pattern, what is the basic shape? Tell me. This is pattern, okay? In this pattern, what is basic shape? This is the basic shape. Yes? See. D1. See, in this pattern, see, in this pattern, what is the basic shape? Diamond is the basic shape. Yes? Like this. You should identify the basic shape and you should draw. Understood, children? They will give pattern. In that pattern, you should write the basic shape. You should draw that. Understood? See, children, they will give like this. Complete the following patterns. See, ear, standing, sleeping. Next, two you should complete. Ear, smile is they given. Ear, leaves they given. Yes, like this. They will give like these patterns. You should complete like this. See, standing, sleeping. Again, sleeping after that, standing should write. Should draw. Again, sleeping. After that, again you should draw standing. Ear. Two white smileys, one black smiley. Two white smiley, one black smiley. After that, black smiley after that, two white smiley should draw. Here see, one leaf. After that, three leaves. Here, five leaves. What here happening? Two leaves, they increasing. Yes, here. Again, what you have to draw? Five after. Seven you should draw. Seven leaves you should draw. Here, nine leaves you should draw. Yes, see. Year 1, year 3, year 5, year 7, year 9. Because they increasing the leaves. Two leaves. Yes. Year C. What is this? Sleeping. Year standing. Year sleeping. Year standing. Same like that. Standing after that. Again sleeping. Again standing. See diamond. This type of pattern. Okay. This after that. Diamond should draw. After that this. Okay. See children, fill in the blanks with the next two terms of the given patterns. What you have to do? You should fill in the blanks. The next two terms of the given patterns. Here they given the patterns. You should fill the blanks. Okay. Here see. 122, 133, 144. What here happened? In the 122, they added 11.
Understood? If they add 11, 133 will come. Next number. Yes? See, 133. In the 133, if you add 11, the year will come 144. In 144, if you add 11, 155 will come. In the 155, if you add 11, 166 will come. Understood, children? Here, see, 40, 42, 44. Here, what happened? In the 40, they added 2. If you add 2, 42 will come. In the 42, they add 2. If you add 2, what will, which number will come? 44 will come. In the 44, if you add 2, 46 will come. In the 46, if you add 2, 48 will come. Understood, children? Here, see here, 35, 30, 20. See, in the 35, they minus 5. If you minus 5, which number will come? 30 will come. In the 30, if you minus 5, 25 will come. In the 25, if you minus 5, 20 will come. In the 20, if you minus 5, 15 will come. Understood? Here, see, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307. Yes, here, 8. In the 8, here what happened? 8 after 24 will come. What they did? They added in the 8, 16. Yes, see? In the 8, if you add 16, 24 will come. Yes, here 24. In the 24, 16 if you add, 40 will come. In the 40, 16 if you add, 56 will come. Yes, that 56 you should write here. Yes, in the 56 you should add 16. See? 6 plus 6, 12. 12 plus 12, 1 carry, 7. 72 is the answer. Understood, children? Here, see, what here happening? 82, 72, 62. 10 minus they doing. Next, 52. After that, 42. Understood, children? What they did here, see, draw the basic shapes in the given tiling patterns. See, they given tiling patterns here, okay. In this, you should write the basic shapes. See, this basic shape is this. See, like this. Like this you should draw. Understood, children? Here, this basic shape. See? Like this. This basic shape. Like this. This cross. Yes? Like this. Understood? You should, if they given like this patterns, you should draw the basic shapes of like this. Understood, children? Find the number of vertices and diagonals of the following shapes. Here they given some shapes. Okay. In these shapes, you should find vertices and diagonals. See, first shape. What is this shape? Square. Yes. In this square, how many vertices will get? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vertices. How many diagonals? Year to year one diagonal, year to year one diagonal, because opposite vertex makes one diagonal. Yes, here this is second shape. Here how many vertices will come? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vertices. How many vertices? 4.
diagonals. See, ear to ear, one diagonal, ear to ear, one more diagonal. How many? Two diagonals. Understood, children? See here, in this figure, how many vertices is there? 1, 2, 3 vertices. Vertices, how many? 3. Diagonals, any diagonals is here? Any opposite vertices is here? No, no diagonals. Understood, children? Here, in this figure, how many vertices? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vertices. How many diagonals? 1, 2. 2 diagonals. See, in this figure, how many vertices? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 vertices. Diagonals, diagonals, 1, 2, 2 diagonals. Understood, children? If they will ask, you should do like this, vertices and diagonals. Again, they will ask sides also. If they will give names and I told you na, they will ask shape, they will give shapes and names. Okay, you should find vertices, sides, diagonals. See like this. See, if they will give like this, ABCD. ABCD vertices as sides. AB is one side, BC is another side, DC is one side, AD is one side. As next, diagonals. AC is one diagonal, BD is one diagonal. Understood, children? Like that, they will ask the sides and diagonals and vertices. Understood? You should identify and you should write like this. Understood, children? See, PQRS vertices as sides. PQ one side, RQ one side, SR one side, PS one side as diagonals. RP is one diagonal, SQ is another diagonal. Understood, children? Here, diamond. In the diamond, what you have to identify? Vertices. How many vertices? 4 vertices. What are they? Z, W, X, Y, Z. S, W, X, Y, Z are vertices. Diagonals. W, Y is one diagonal. Z, X is one more diagonal. Understood? How many sides? X, W, X is one side. X, Y is one side. Y, Z is one side. Z, W is one side. Understood, children? You should identify and you should write that. Understood? You know 1D figure, 2D figure, 3D figure also. Yes, children? See, children, in these figures, you should see objects. They given here object, 3 object. Basic shape of this object. Tell me, this one rectangle, as this one square, as here name of vertices, how many? 1, 2, 3, 3 vertices here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 vertices here, 1, 2, 3, 4, here 4 vertices. Name the diagonals. No diagonals. Here 2 diagonals. Here 2 diagonals. Understood, children? What you have to do? You should write A, B, C. A, B, C. A, B, C. S. A, B, C. S, 3 vertices. A, B, C. Year. X, Y, Z, W. Okay. W, X, Y, Z. What are they? W, X, Y, Z. Okay. Year. R, S, Q, P. R, S, Q, P. Year. No diagonals. Year. W, Z, X. One diagonal. Y, W is one more diagonal. Year. Q, S. One diagonal. R, P. One more diagonal. Understood, children? You should name them. After that, you should write the vertices and diagonals. Understood?